actually, I'm from, we're all three of us in Portland. We're all from the state. Yeah. So, so yeah. We're all living here. The two of us went to school up in Toronto. So, 4 years there and then some time back in the state. Yes, for sure. I mean, I think it wasn't like the only movement, but definitely the best. Although, yeah, for sure. To be fair, the school season and the climbing season both really overlap, definitely. Really gorgeous. Kind of like, I was never here. This is my first summer, actually, in Squamish.
Wow.
After a lot of time.
Can you not stay there in the summer? Like, the visas?
You can, yeah, you can, but it's like never.
Mike. Come on.
Come on.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
So awesome.
Yeah.
Congratulations, dude. That was awesome.